Hello everybody, I'm Tom Clasby. A number of years ago I had a program here on QATV called Something Irish. Well, today you're watching Something Irish, or more to the point, someone Irish. Denis O'Gorman, who hails from Cork City in Ireland. Denis is a very fine Irish balladeer, and he's played with some of the best Irish entertainers, both here in the United States, as well as in Ireland. So sit back, relax, enjoy a cup of tea or whatever takes your fancy, and listen to the music of Denis O'Gorman.
Back in 1958, Johnny Cash went to Ireland and wrote a great song called 40 Shades of Green. Now, in the song 40 Shades of Green, he speaks of the breeze as sweet as Shalimar. And I never heard of that, whatever it meant. So we had an opportunity to work on the same show with Johnny Cash back in 1977 at the New York State Fair. And that's when he told us Shalimar was the perfume he bought for his wife on his way back from Ireland. So here's 40 Shades of Green.
I close my eyes and picture the emerald of the scene, from the fishing boats that dingle to the shores of Dunedin. I miss the River Shannon and the folks in Skibbereen, the moorlands and the meadows and their 40 shades of green. But most of all I miss a girl in Tipperary town, and most of all I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again I want to see and do all the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar and there's 40 shades of green. Again I want to spend an hour at Dublin's churning surf. Oh, I'd love to watch the farmers train the bogs and spade the turf, to see again the thatching of the straw the women glean. You know I'd walk from Cork to Larne to see 40 shades of green. But most of all I miss a girl in Tipperary town, and most of all I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again I want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar and there's 40 shades of green. Where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar and there's 40 shades of green.
40 Shades of Green, there's a lovely song. And if you ever go to Ireland, you fly into Dublin or Shannon or even Cork these days, when you come in, when the plane gets lower over the runway, you will see all the different shades of green. And I know you will think of me then singing 40 Shades of Green. This next song is a song of love and the misfortunes of love. As we say in Ireland, all our wars are happy, but all of our songs are sad. This is a love song of emigration.
Oh, the water is wide and I can't swim o'er, and neither have I wings to fly. Build me a boat that would carry two, a boat to row my love and I. Love love is gentle and love is kind and love is warm when first it's new. But love grows old and waxes cold and fades away like morning dew. There is a ship and she sails the sea. She sails as deep can be, but not as deep as the love I'm in. I know not how I'll sink or swim, for the water is wide and I can't swim more, and neither have I wings to fly. Build me a boat that would carry two, a boat to row my love and I, a boat to row my love and I.
This song was written by Liam Riley, I believe. It's a song that tells the story of a young fellow who came over to visit his uncle in New York City, who was a policeman at the time. It's called The Streets of New York, and I'd like to dedicate this to all the law enforcement people out there who love this Irish music that we play. I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a purse full of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, says me father. Stop rushing like hell and remember all is not what it seems to be. For there's fellas with culture for the coat on your back or the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, my young bucko, and mind yourself well, and will you give this wee note to me brother? Well, at the time Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn. Your father, the youngest, looked after the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, sure my old fella said, she wouldn't do any harm. But I spent my life working this dirty old ground for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pound. Maybe there's something you learn or you'll see, you can bring it back home and make it easy on me. So I landed at Kennedy, and a big yellow taxi carried me and me bags through the streets and the rain. Me poor heart was thumping around with excitement. I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. We came in the short pathway to the flatlands of Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. Sure, I was feeling so happy. I was humming a song and I sang, you're as free as a bird. But to shorten the story, what I found out that day, Benji was shot down in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in the cold city morgue. Well, I phoned up me old fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he wept and he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget, be a proud Irish man. So I went off to Nellie's, besides Fordham Road,
and I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December 'cause me old fella died. Had to borrow the money from a fill on the side. And all the bright flowers and grass wouldn't hide the poor wasted face of me father. I sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth, and then to my bag took a handful of earth. And I boarded a plane, I got on a train, and I found myself back in New York again. Been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. The kids know to use the correct knife and fork. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. Na 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 na, as I keep law and order on the streets of New York.
Now this song was written by a friend of mine, Mike Carroll. He's all the way from Donegal. He lives down in Rhode Island these days. He wrote some great Irish songs. He's a great writer. And he wrote this one specially for me. It's called Airline Bird, Fly Me Back to Donegal.
Airline bird, fly me high, take me back to the land that I long for. Misty days before I said goodbye, pick me up, airline bird, fly me home. Shannon in the morning light looks grand. There's someone there that I would love to talk to. Will she still remember who I am? Or have I been gone away too long? Dublin City's reaching out for me. I see the lippy like a silver thread unwinding. In Moore Street I'll be in good company when that airline bird flies me home. Airline bird, fly me high, take me back to the land that I long for. Misty days before I said goodbye, pick me up, airline bird, fly me home. From Dublin I'll move up to Donegal, to all the towns and places I remember, the carnivals and dances I recall, how the summer nights would sing when we walked home. Why am I still living in the past? Well, I have a dream of peace that I can cling to. These dreams of mine might be worthwhile at last when that airline bird flies me home. Airline bird, fly me high, take me back to the land that I long for. Misty days before I said goodbye, pick me up, airline bird, fly me home. Airline bird, fly me high, take me back to the land that I long for. Misty days before I said goodbye, pick me up, airline bird, fly me home. Pick me up, airline bird, fly me home.
Airline bird, there you go, nice Irish song for you.
He said, I love you till I die. She said, you'll forget in time. And as the years went slowly by, she kept praying on his mind. Kept her picture on the wall. He went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. kept her letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He underlined each line and read every single "I love you." I stopped by to see him just today. First time I see him smile in years. All dressed up to go away. He stopped loving her today. He stopped loving her today. They placed a reed upon his door, and as they carried him away, he stopped loving her today. She stopped by to see him one more time. You know, we all wondered if she would. What kept going through my mind? This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a reed upon his door, and as they carried him away, he stopped loving her today.
Back in 1916, Easter time, there was a revolution in Dublin. Patrick Pearse and a lot of his friends started it, and they were in the General Post Office in Dublin, and they needed somebody to handwrite the Proclamation of Irish Independence. Now, there was one fellow who had a great hand with the pen. His name was Joseph Plunkett, and he was always sick. He was a frail sort of a fellow. He was always sick. So they sent for Joe anyway, and Joe came over to the General Post Office, wrote out the proclamation, and because of that, they were all arrested and executed May, the next month. Joe was in love with Grace Gifford, and he asked if he could marry his girl, Grace Gifford, in the cell in Kilmainham Jail in Dublin before he was executed. And the British government said, yeah, you can. And then he got married, and then a few hours later, they took him out and executed him. It's a beautiful love song from the Irish Revolution. It's called Grace.
As we gather in the chapel here in old Kilmainham Jail, I think about these past few weeks. Or will they say we failed from our school days? They have told us we must yearn for liberty, but all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. So Grace just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. With all my love, I place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, for we must say goodbye. Now I know it's hard for you, my love, to ever understand the love I bear for these brave men, my love for Ireland. But when Padraig called me to his side down in the GPO, I had to leave my own sick bed. To him I had to go. So Grace just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out of dawn and I will die. With all my love, I'll place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye. Now as the dawn, it's breaking, my heart is breaking too. On this May morn, as I walk out, my thoughts will be of you. And I'll write some words upon the wall, so everyone will know. I loved him so much that I could see his blood upon the rose. So grace just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. With all my love, I'll place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, for we must say goodbye. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye.
Great love story of Grace Gifford and Michael Joseph Plunkett. If you ever go to Dublin, you can go into Kilmainham Jail and see that little church they were married in. It's a beautiful love story. Here's a song called The Irish Waltz. It's a lovely love song. It tells the story of a fellow who met his wife and he couldn't dance at all. Written by Charlie Lansbury, a beautiful song called The Irish Waltz.
I'm slow on my feet, and I'm lacking in grace. No one could ever look more out of place than me on the dance floor with egg on my face. Dancing an Irish waltz, I looked up, I couldn't believe what I saw. The kind of face I've only dreamed of before. I swallowed my pride, and I took to the floor. When the band played an Irish waltz, one, two, three went my heart, and we smiled as we swayed, and the band sweetly played. My legs felt like lead, but there were stars in my head. When we danced the Irish waltz, la, 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 la. I felt clumsy and awkward, and so ill at ease. Blood rushed to my head and the strength left my knees. But the moment that's gold in my memory is when we danced the Irish waltz. One, two, three went my heart, and we smiled as we swayed, and the band sweetly played. My legs felt like lead, there were stars in my head. When we danced the Irish waltz, la, 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 la. Now we've been together for years since that night, but my two left feet still can't quite get it right. For our children look on and they laugh with delight as we dance the Irish waltz. La, 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 la. And one, two, three went my heart, and we smiled as we swayed, and the band sweetly played. My legs felt like lead, and there were stars in my head. When we danced the Irish waltz, la 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 la.
Ah, the Irish waltz there. Isn't that a beautiful song? Now listen, I'm going to waltz right out of here, and I hope you enjoyed all the music I played for you. Hope to catch you again back here at Quincy Access TV some other time. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great evening.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the music of Denis O'Gorman as much as I have. I know you have. And we look forward to seeing you again on Something Irish.